الحمد لله.
وعليكم السلام، اهلا وسهلا. الله يجزيك الحياة. تفضل داوود.
شكرا.
We are here in Al Haddad house. We came to visit them after 26 hours of arresting the family in one room in their house. They wasn't allowed to use the rest of the room because it was occupied by soldiers. Abu Talal, who's Abd Al Karim Al Haddad, he looks very exhausted because he didn't slept for 26 hours. And we now going to go through the house and the rooms to show you what the soldiers did in all that time. Abu Talal, بس بدنا نمرق معك هلا نتفرج من على الغرف ايش اللي عملوا الجيش.
ماشي، تفضلوا وانا بورجيكم.
He's going to show us.
اي هو انا.
The carpets they yeah.
هذا حتى باقي يعني باقي مفروض باقي مفروض وكله طين، وبعدين احنا عودنا على ابنائه.
It was full of look at this part of it. Can show you what how they left they were wearing their shoes moving in the house and left all this mess.
فأنا في الآخر يوم ما شفتهم هيك كله طين وأمر طين، أنا جيت عودت تنيس.
وأنا ما كانوا هون.
تنيس.
When he saw them doing all walking without caring about the carpets, he came and rolled it up and to do his best to keep the carpets in a good condition.
هو أنا برضو طلعي هذه من الطين من رجليهم هذه طلع.
That all from their shoes walking on the carpets.
هاي الغرفة هذه.
خلينا نمرقيك خلينا.
ماشي، هون احنا حشرونا في الغرفة هذه.
This is the jail room. The family, all the family were arrested in this room.
الباب هذا ممنوع يتسكر.
This door, it wasn't allowed to be shut at all.
فعند اللي هي مرتي يعني انه ما بتعرف تقعد، ما بتعرف بدها تنام، بدها هذا. انا ما نمت ديمتي، هم قاعدين عندي في البيت ما بنام. يعني حوالي اللي من الساعة 5 الصبح لثاني يوم الساعة 7 الصبح وانا صاحي ما بعرف انام.
From 5 o'clock yesterday till 7 o'clock today for 26 hours he didn't manage to sleep. And the time when his wife she was looking that she won't sleep, they want her to keep the door open, so it wasn't possible. She was sleeping on this chair actually.
هاي الغرفة هذه. بعدين أجي هوني. هوني كمان قاعد هوني.
This room as well. You can see the mess and the dirt on the carpet.
طلع قال هذا حكم عسكري، حكم عسكري، واحنا لازم نضل عندك 24 ساعة. فاقتحموا البيت يعني غصبا عنا وضلوا داخلين.
He mentioned to them that their shoes is full of mud and how they gonna come walking on the carpets that will leave mess everywhere. They said to him, we don't care, we have military order, we have to come in and then we will leave. We have military order for 24 hours.
بعدين يعني إشين اللي ضلوا نايمين هون يمكن حوالي 7-8 جنود.
They were sleeping in this room actually.
أتنش جندي.
حوالي 20 حوالي 20 جندي يمكن. About 20. في كل البيت.
In all the house. 20 soldiers. 20 جندي.
حوالي 20. بعدين هون كمان. يعني إيش باي قاعد على الكرسي هذا وإيش قاعد على الكرسي هذا وإيش غادي و.
They were spreaded everywhere on the chairs, on the sofas, on the.
وإيش نايم في البرندة هون.
Some of them they were sleeping in the balcony here. In the guest room here. They were sleeping in this the guest room here, and you can see the mud and the mess on the carpet. It's dark a bit, so it's not easy to show, but you can see it.
خلوا أوساخ كثير من وراهم. يعني هذا المكيف والسجاد هذا يمكن بنفعش هذا. شو بطلع الوسخ هذا منه؟
They left lots of mess and he think that there's no possibility of cleaning the carpet after all what they did. الحمد لله سيم.
الله يسلمك.
شكرا.
عفوا.
I want to mention something that in Talal she didn't waste her time. ممكن تفرجينا القطعة اللي اشتغلت فيها وانت محشورة في الغرفة. She's going to get us in. Well, this piece, she did it, she knitted it when she was arrested in the room, so she didn't waste her time. And it was a good idea that she wasn't like just thinking about the bad stuff. She came up with good things in 26 hours. In the time when she didn't manage to sleep with all the stuff going on around her. So, that is 26 hours of Palestinian life. Hopefully the life will be better in the coming few hours.
على